in five games. That's five per game. Here's a step back. Haliburton.
Don't let that go in. Oh, that's a shake him up with style. I mean, Haliburton's got him on skates. You see Thompson nowhere in the picture. Keep it going. He has to, the corner's wide open.
Oh! What a drive!
He ran a little MJ on him. On the defensive end. Tyrese goes in short right. Come left, touch it. Sweetly off the glass. Not much that Hartenstein can do, but watch.
First night of a battle.
Oh, yeah, what a dime. What a dime there.
Ooh. Lead is 12. Another look at this pass.
Beautiful basketball. Got it away from the defense.
It's a good defense here from Milwaukee. Finds a pass out. Top and wide open for Trey. Knocks it down. How about that look?
We're in this first half. Look at all the white jerseys. Finds Toppin for the wide open three.
Kept alive by Jackson.
That's why he's on the floor, because he's so active. Yeah, he is so active.
And got to get some extra possessions. Doing a really good job. Haley looks away, but you got Jackson around the rim.
Under a minute remaining. Pacers clinging to a five-point lead. Haliburton tries another three. Bang! Tyrese Haliburton from downtown. It's an eight-point lead.
A superstar in the making. And it's happening in real time.
Inbound to Haliburton. Still got plenty of time. Seven on the timer. Haliburton trapped. Off balance three. And he puts it in. And a chance at four.
My boy. And I tell you, I didn't like that switch that by heel.
First round draft pick, played in Minnesota for 4 years in his home state. And alongside Ja Morant in Memphis. Haliburton lets it fly and hits a long three.
That was a really tough shot.
He gets his shot off. I mean, he turns it, and he just kind of, that's a hard shot to make. I mean, that just shows you how capable he is.
Williams blocked. Smith got it.
Great save there. I mean, that had energy. That started the fast break. I'm talking about that save by Nimhart.
Smith blocks it, but watch this purposeful pass by Nimhart that gets the break started. And then seeing, oh, that'll get your heart pounding. Look at this play here. Look away. All of a sudden, you see a layup by the Pacers. That's a heart-pounding moment.
Here's what's really different from this and the Boston game, Chris, as Mitchell goes down.
Lob it up. Throw it down. Toppin. And look at that. Haliburton's.
Listen, they got ball handlers that can drive.
They'll count it.
Yeah, they got it. They have to.
Pick it up late. Now watch. He picks it up. If he picks it up early,
there's no doubt. He's got it.
Yeah, you can get it. You can see you have to get it back to Haliburton to get into something.
Here's a long three.
Deep three.
He got it. He's got
deep three. You can see that leaving his hand. That is a deep three.
Those guys had a couple inches on him, too. Naismith, the dish, a pump fake from Haliburton towards the corner. The scoop and score from Tyrese Haliburton. He's so crafty, so shifty.
It absolutely matters. Again, as opposed to open looks, you make everything tough. Look at this.
Yeah.
Sees Robert Covington.
Buddy, 0 for 3 from three-point range as Melton with a left hand missed it.
That's a good defense. I didn't know where he was going.
Great find. Great find there. Moving on the baseline. Toppin is coming. Another assist. I mean, good job. Just no look. Defense wasn't prepared for it. Behind Maxi.
Players with 20 or more. Led by Embiid with 33. Lob it up. Toppin throws it down.
Tried to throw it down with Maxi. Maxi came backside.
Step back over a Kongwu. Got it.
Good read. Recognition shortage of time. 8 seconds when he got the ball.
Because it's one thing to get him to turn it over. It's another thing if you don't capitalize on it.
Here's a long three by Haliburton. He knew it when he let it fly.
It was like this last night. I mean, he's deep. And he sees that there's no way Ananobi.
Importantly right now, the Pacers down one. They're going to go 2 for 1. Haliburton.
Oh, yeah. with Ananobi guarding him. Does a good job. Now he's over here and he clears. And you'll see. Isaiah Jackson, get up quickly.
And the Pacers answer.
Back at you. Mouth open. There you go. No look. I say no look in terms of what you can see with Haliburton open. And he's coming down. And he looks away so the defense doesn't see that.
Final 90 seconds plus of this first half. A half that the Pacers have never trailed. Here's a step back three. Haliburton again.
Shoot it again on him. Tie.
Tyrese comes down and is able to. Highsmith can't get their time. Now, mind you, Highsmith's got to be 6'6", 6'7" himself.
Be here early in the third.
Yeah, easier said than done, Stephanie, against this Boston team, but just desperately trying to tighten the clamps. Haliburton lights the lamp from deep.
To get Obi Toppin off his feet, but first, Haliburton just breaking.
Here comes White, and his pass broke it up. Haliburton ahead of the field. Greg, the interesting thing, they haven't done this with their historic offense.
Neesmith is playing great defense. That's just a finals MVP doing what he's supposed to do.
Haliburton to Turner. Turner throws it down with Lopez right on him.
And if Giannis wouldn't have stopped, he may have gotten the and ones. Here's the finish by Miles Turner over Lopez.
You know, an interesting Turner, who's a very good shot blocker himself. He was telling us yesterday, one of the keys to his shot blocking, he goes, I don't care if I get.
Now pulls back again.
Got to use your quickness now. Spread it out. 1-4.
Haliburton off the bounce, drives inside. Layup is good. Sensational move from Tyrese Haliburton.
Is putting the basketball world on notice.
Every single one is in the paint.
Haliburton drives. Haliburton finishes. And a quick timeout called. Do they call a foul?
Watch the little change of pace. Buddy Hield, little hesitation dribble, boom.
Boy, he was traveling.
Haliburton beats Jackson. Boom. Pounds it again, and a foul. 18 and a half for Tyrese Haliburton.
Reading opportunity. Jackson not known to be a defensive player because he's long, so I think they thought he could guard Tyrese. But he's not quick enough.
Tyrese has had two of those where he's beaten the defender to the rim. And the Pacers go for the final shot, as Quinn mentioned. Haliburton, front court, all the way to the basket. Lobs it up to Toppin.
With style, that is. And to get the fans going, really good job taking it to the rim. See the help coming? So does Haliburton. He gets.
Harris is the guy, though, that can shoot the three. Bad pass right in the way is Haliburton. And here's a long three by Ty.
That'll go a long way to giving these guys some energy. You can hear the fans get.
Buddy Hield trying to get on track. He's 0 for 2 from 3.
Switching everything.
Haliburton dancing. He's going to launch again.
Got him.
On a defensive end, he does a nice job. They switched it before, and Brooks was anticipating that. Tyrese does a nice ball fake to the right, comes back to his left to drill the three. Because it's hard to guard out there at the perimeter.
He's 15 of his last 25. That's 60% for Beasley. Count the basket and a foul.
Good read. See you coming out late is Beasley.
Let him get into it.
And you have Buddy Hield back in. And Haliburton.
Oh! What a sweet one there.
Change directions. And you'll see right here, taking the contact, getting it up. Doesn't use the backboard. Got it to go in.
We know what he did in Las Vegas. Now he goes behind the back. Turner for three.
And they'll love that. That's a show there.
Inside 6 minutes now, 119-107. Haliburton goes inside, count the basket, and a foul.
He gets where he needs to go. First of all, what we neglect to put out there, that guy's 7 minutes, 6'7".
We want you with Jack. Out of the pass, outside, but he couldn't handle it to get a shot up.
Here's a long three. Haliburton got it.
Deep. deep three.
Haliburton stepping back, looping, triple goes down. My goodness, a lot of air underneath that one. Rebound by Hield. Here comes Indiana.
What a really smart play by Buddy Hield, though.
Count the basket and a foul.
But that makes the difference. I didn't know if he had pushed his arm away. You see Tyrese do a good job getting that ball away from Westbrook. And then picking it up strongly to get it up.
Nice feed inside. Jackson and the foul. Again, the bounce pass from Haliburton.
Not going to always be able to execute yourself into a good look.
Haliburton trying to shake Holiday. Off balance three, and he knocks it down.
So those are the kind of things that Coach Eric Spoelstra has to deal with. I am telling you.
In the corner to Smith.
Cut. And how about the pass by Smith? Don't stand when your teammate's in trouble. Good eyes by Miles. Because that was a look-away pass by Barnes. You're talking about covering some territory. I mean, you got to be active. And Miles was. He anticipated that pass. When you see Tyrese get it.
Neesmith.
Exactly. Attacking.
Haliburton a deep three, and Tyrese got it.
Now all of that, ooh, buddy almost got him.
Haliburton goes inside, lobs it up off the glass with a little hook.
It sure was.
Roma, che
cali. Haliburton with the Pacers down two, here's a three. Got it! Indiana in front!
Really good job. The campaign can't get to the shot, as you can see right there. That's one of his favorite spots anyway.
Came right in and got the rebound.
See, I think part of it's going to it has and will happen with Clark. He's had to work awfully hard to get shots.
Off the glass!
Teardrop! Teardrop off the glass! Again, you got the matchup you like. You got Olynyk who pushed and basically got away with that. But that is a tough shot.
Two home, two road. The Pacers open at home against Cleveland. Haliburton finds Turner, who pounds it home.
I like the action.
Davey unhappy with the closeouts. Turner's allowing these three-point shots down the stretch.
Oh, Evan Mobley just got hacked.
Haliburton has three in a row.
Talk about connecting when you think about Haliburton. When first time Mathurin got the ball, he had nothing he could do. Oh, lay the dime down. Oh, Allie, lay the dime down.
Growth here in this game.
Yeah, and Haliburton does a good job. He just dimes that as Brown is running.
It's tied at 53. Haliburton with 5 seconds. Gets the screen. Inside. Pacers have the lead.
Great job of turning the corner. Won't count. I mean, there's work to be done. You've got the ball in your hands. See that he's hedging and forcing him to his left.
55-53. 3 minutes to play.
They still have the mismatch with Toppin, and Mitch is trying to help. Nice job. But there is so much concern because Toppin had.
Pacers scored a season low 46 first half points. Haliburton again. Boy, he's dialed in.
Speaking of Haliburton, he has not scored. 0 for 2 in 8 minutes on the floor.
Yeah, right there. Thord Collins just caught in a bad position. Had his back turned.
Campaign inside and missed it. Blocked by Turner. Running. Pushing.
Great pass. Great pass there.
When the last time Giannis sat out, that's when Milwaukee made its move. The Pacers have to take advantage now. Here's Tice with his first basket of the year.
What a nice assist there by Haliburton.
And now Jalen Smith right back to Haliburton.
Great pass. Oh. Really good pass by Haliburton right there, I'm telling you. This angle, all of a sudden he went through. Melton didn't see him by the time they reacted.
Skip pass Neesmith. His three from the wing is perfect by Aaron Neesmith.
How about the pass? It was a jump two-handed pass.
And it's an 8-point Atlanta lead, 192. Haliburton, here's a deep three, and he got it. It's a 5-point game. Pacers down three.
O'Connell.
Wide open is top and underneath scores.
But I'd argue if that's wide open, because they don't really have a traditional center when you look at it. O'Connell and Capella, they're not traditional. Ooh, double clutch it and pop it on his head, topping.
Long three, Haliburton got it.
I mean, that is a long three.
Challenged by Heald. Now Haliburton. Oh, wide open. Great pass.
Way that Haliburton can do it, find you wide open.
We're halfway through the second quarter here.
Great cut. Really good cut. Good vision there by Haliburton. Opportunities are right there. You see the cut. And Haliburton sees everything.
7 of 12 from the field, 17 for Malcolm Brogdon. Comes in the last three, averaging 19. Are they going to count it?
He's got to count it. They've been counting. He's way out. And then he does a little double pat there.
And Miami advancing all the way out of the play-in. And here's the alley-oop. Haliburton to Toppin.
I mean, because that's not what Obi does. So what Miami's decided to do, Chris, is just continue to drive. You, buddy, for Haliburton. Wow. Tyrese comes down and is able. Highsmith can't get their time. Now, mind you, Highsmith's got to be 6'6".
Late in the first half. Haliburton had a 28-point first half, most he's ever had in the first 24 minutes of a game. And now he's got 30 and a foul.
By Mathurin. Look how fast Indiana gets down the floor. Here comes Haliburton to the rack.
He's not only putting up numbers, he does it efficiently.
Drives, kicks it out. Turner, great look from the corner. Three-pointer's good. Seventh assist for Haliburton. And Miles Turner has 16. Willard made a nice move, but couldn't finish with the left hand. Haliburton pushes. Alley-oop to Toppin.
Oh, no!
What a connection! Pacers go back up by one.
Jackson has been excellent in his minutes tonight. It's all about pace. You want to slow walk it defensively, they're going to put it on your head.
Right now what the Lakers are trying to do, they're playing with force downhill. They want to go to the foul line. If not, they're going all the way. And the Pacers, it's clear what they want to do.
Way outside, Isaiah Stewart on him. Haliburton. With a long rainbow, it goes.
How does that even go
Ouch.
In? Look at this. Halliburton's triple. It's going to take a little time to come down. And somebody on the sideline must have said something to him because he was letting them have it too.
And Washington put a bunch of points on the board at Cambridge Fieldhouse.
Got to attack. Give me one. Give him one. Thank you. Give him one. But watching to extend the ball, which is what a lot of guys can do. But his extension is a little bit further. Top and cover.
Miles Bridges did not play in the first game. An NBA suspension. Missed the first 10 games. Turner hits for three. Monday night against the LA Clippers. He has come back, went in full force.
So that's not somebody you want to leave open. Great timeout out of the timeout play with a back kick by Buddy Hill to get Toppin open at the rim.
Yeah, but I'm looking at this thing here, looking at the game. Orlando didn't have quite the same energy they had in the first half.
Count the basket and a foul.
By the activity of the Pacers, a really good read here. Black clears out. Wagner.
Turner was there to distract. The first one may have gotten a hand on it, but Powell right back up.
Nice move by Haliburton. He skates to the basket and puts it in.
Rebound by the Pacers. They've got Smith and Jackson out there together. Here's another deep bomb. He got it again.
Well, he shot it right away because he saw a mismatch with Jackson.
No turnovers for Haliburton tonight. Oh, and Heald with another good defensive play. Here comes Mathurin, shut off by DeRozan. Haliburton, a fading three from the corner is good. Back to back, big time trays from Haliburton.
Point shot though, he's almost going out of bounds. He didn't even really get set to shoot.
In that game twice, they were up 25, then had to rally from down three in the fourth, but Tyrese was making passes, Pacers making plays, just like they are right now.
I mean,
making plays, and I'm telling you, the look on Josh Hart's face.
Oftentimes.
Yeah, but you got a small enough lineup in the Pacers that you can track those down. If you look on the floor, you've got three guys that are like 6'5 that can track those down.
Haliburton hits his first three. Lillard just 3 of 13 from the field tonight. Into a three, Mathurin. Long rebound, got it back. Haliburton.
You're in trouble now.
And still be in the driver's seat. Milwaukee's got to really make some aggressive plays.
Pacers got the switch that they wanted, and Haliburton knocks down the three-point shot and gets the foul.
Step-back three in the in-season tournament, a step-back three, and now still a lot of time, but just lulling Cam to sleep a little bit.
Four spurt here to lead it by 7. Haliburton gets up and lays it in.
14 on 6 for 10.
Haliburton for 3.
Yeah, you know what helped him was sitting down?
That's strictly a KYB. Know your people. Know their people. Know your people.
Count the basket and a foul. Haliburton found Turner in the paint.
The pick and roll right, there was nobody in the left corner, so there's no place to help.
Haliburton gets inside. Yeah. Count it and a foul.
Because you're bigger.
Teammates and guards, point guards on Team USA this summer.
Yes! Ooh, dime him! And with a hard dunk, but watch, he looks away again, defense reacts to his eyes, able to get a dime there to Turner.
Nimhart. He had missed 6 straight games with a right knee injury and played Thursday in Memphis for the first time.
Pass.
And the Pacers have the lead.
Pass over the top from out of bounds. Great pass. That was a pass that we were hoping to see a lot more of.
The Pacers have done a good job on Tatum. Only 3 of 9 from the field, but able to get right to the rim on that one.
Haliburton on a 3-point check.
With a 6-point lead, 60-54. Haliburton front court, takes it all the way up and
that's
in.
Yeah, I think that Highsmith got him. You'll see right here, just see, Marquez didn't know what he was wanted to do, and it's too late. What I like about it is Haliburton at the rim.
Really just bowled through his arm.
Well, and you could tell, we talked about it, basketball and game of angles, and that was not the pass you wanted to throw. That was the pass you wanted to throw and become the first team to do it.
Oh, man, I wanted them to switch. Bogdanović has no chance to go. Yes! Haliburton again gets the 3 to drop. Yeah, give it to Haliburton because he's the one making the plays.
Here's a long 3. Haliburton again.
That is fire.
1-12 away from an in-season tournament win to go 2-0.
Big hoop. Big hoop. Big hoop. That's a big hoop there.
Oh, God, solid defense. They won't get a good shot off of this. Yeah, there's no way. Long.
Haliburton got it and has a chance for a 3-point play. Haliburton gets inside and he'll dunk it.
And a really smart play. Hauser can't guard him. I don't care what else is going on.
It's Halliburton's turnover.
Yeah. Over the last 6 games, 91 assists.
Yes.
Oh, he dunks it.
Yeah, well, he, Capella, that's how he makes his living. But you got to be ready to shoot that.
Haliburton gets in, finds Turner, and Turner lays it in. And 6 of 9 from 3. Make it, I think, 7. Let's check that. 7 of 10 from 3. Here's Turner for another 3.
The Pacers have done that all night. Almost every time the Knicks have made a 3.
Knicks have 123 points with 16 three-pointers. Haliburton throws it ahead. Nimhard, a little sidestep, lays it up and in.
Pacers hit him again.
That wasn't a travel. I know that's what people are thinking. He was able to capture the ball and didn't move.
Turner pounds it down.
What is it? Let's look it up.
What they've done is force this Magic team to play at a faster pace. And when you do that, some good things can happen for you.
Oklahoma City game.
Exactly.
He started season 9-19. And the 19 in that game has continued to work since there.
Turner and a foul.
You have to get Haliburton under control at this point. See, off the dribble, gets it to the paint. Another drop off there, and Miles Turner with another basket.
Haliburton, three of his five assists in the period. Off the rim, rebounded by Mathurin. He's had a tremendous game tonight. Haliburton goes inside.
He gathered that.
Count it.
Yeah, he gathered that.
Back in November. This is the second. Haliburton attacks, goes to the rim, and pounds it.
Got him on Beauchamp.